Yes or no? Yes, no?
Yes.
Yeah, here's the problem. A lot of newer investors, and I see it all the time, they make money and then they go and blow it by dumping it all into another property. Or they go buy something and then dump the rest of it to another.